They're in behind the gate for race six. Break at the start by three, Dr. Royal. They're off and pacing, leaving out quickly. Down the center, fires out Gotti. Gotti goes for and gets command. Outside speed from Blade, Hanover's up to challenge. Taken back third, Rolling Rock. Fourth at the rail is Piranha. Parked at that one's wheel. Major Unique in back pedal mode to find a five hole. Sixth away, left out Jack Rackham. Colony's Best. And after the miscue, the early trailer as the field marches into the first turn is Dr. Royal. While the doctor trails, it's Gotti on the lead. Gotti chopped out the first quarter in 29 flat, and he takes the field across the tunnel and into the backstretch. Gotti with the lead in the pocket position. There tracks Blade Hanover. In at the rail from in third is Rolling Rock. It's a length and a half fourth to Piranha. Fifth on his back is Major Unique. Two more lengths back to Jack Rackham, followed by Colony's Best, and Dr. Royal has caught the field but trails from an eighth position. Saftic feels the need for some backstretch speed, and there goes Blade Hanover from second to first as he vaults right around Gotti and takes the field to the half in 59 flat. Heading up towards the final turn now, and on that lead it's Blade Hanover sitting in the pocket spot as Gotti, gap of four lengths back, third to Rolling Rock, popped out first up fourth, Piranha, trying to catch his cover from in fifth. Major Unique, though, gapped on that cover as they track the final turn, shooting through Dr. Royal, gapped in the backfield, Jack Rackham, and last as they come the three quarters, Colony's Best. Third panel, 126-2, 27-2 in that third quarter, and off the turn and into the stretch. And it's Blade Hanover still there, two lengths in front. Gotti's back in second. Big gap, at least eight lengths back, third inside to Rolling Rock. Way out wide, closing up, Jack Rackham. Final 16th of a mile. Safta keeps busy on Blade Hanover after that 27-2 third quarter, and he'll win this one by a pair of lengths. Blade Hanover in front. Gotti was second. Jack Rackham closed well to get third. Rolling Rock fourth in 155-4.
Never been a fan of his, so.